It's a scenario Italians are well accustomed to, their government on the verge of collapse. Prime Minister Giuseppe Conte said that Matteo Salvini, the leader of the far-right league, wished to break up the coalition.
The Interior Minister Matteo Salvini came to see me and told me that he intended to break up the government's coalition. He wants to head to the polls to take advantage of the support that his party currently holds.
Per capitalizzare il consenso di cui il partito attualmente gode.
Despite being in a coalition with the Five Star Movement, Salvini has repeatedly sought to gain the upper hand on his political counterpart. He says his coalition with Luigi Di Maio is dead after the pair fell out over a high-speed rail link to France.
If a couple that has loved each other decides that they must take separate paths, it's better to do so consensually, quickly, without having a quarrel, without fighting.
Now, both parties are calling for a government reshuffle. If the current administration does collapse and the opposition does not find a solution, snap elections could be called for October. Alternatively, President Sergio Mattarella could put in place a caretaker government until the next scheduled elections in 2023.